much as 546 million gallons of oil spilled in the Niagara River. The Niagara oil spill affected a lot of people in Niagara and Nigeria because the Niagara River and Delta are the people of Niagara and Nigeria's watershed. The people that bathe and drink out of the Niagara River and Delta will start getting sick and dying off because of diseases from the water. This is not only affecting the people of Africa, it is also affecting other people in other continents and states as far as 1,000 kilometers away. Is over 386 square miles long. The cause of the Niagara oil spill has not yet been figured out.